meantime, construction crews are beginning to work to rebuild the collapsed portion of U.S. 36. CDOT says emergency projects have to move to its permanent construction phase. The road in Westminster started to crack last month before caving in, and officials say they're going to be using a material called geofoam, saying it's strong enough to support highway loading and also improve slope stability.